Hi there, my name is Ashri and welcome back to another video. So we all know WhatsApp does not allow us to use two WhatsApp accounts on one smartphone. But today in this video, I will be telling you an easy way through which you can use two WhatsApp accounts on your phone without downloading any third-party apps. I know there are so many dual apps on both App Store and Play Store that let you do that, but I will not recommend you that. Instead, I will be telling you an official way to use two WhatsApp accounts on your phone. So let's begin. Now first up, head to settings on your Android phone and look for dual apps, app clone, app twin or parallel apps. Now the name of this feature depends on the phone you're using. Now this is a Xiaomi phone, so I can find it under apps. Now toggle the feature against WhatsApp and turn it on. Now wait for the process to complete and now dual WhatsApp will be available on your home screen. Now you can see there are two WhatsApps on my phone. One is the dual app that I just launched and the other one that I was using before. Now I can use both of these WhatsApp accounts and use different numbers on one smartphone. You can also use this cool trick to use other apps on your phone. Now to do this on iPhone, you will have to download WhatsApp Business because iPhone does not have any dual apps or app clone built-in feature like Android smartphones. Once this is installed, open it and tap agree and continue. Now WhatsApp will automatically detect your WhatsApp number and display that. But we have to use a different number, so tap on use a different number. Enter that. Tap yes and enter the OTP you have received. Once everything is done and set up, type in your name under business name and change the business category to not a business. Now this is a very important step that you should remember. And your second WhatsApp account will be set up within minutes. You can now use this WhatsApp account just like your personal account. If you found this trick useful, then do let me know in the comment section below and hit the like button, subscribe to our channel so you never miss our videos. Thanks for watching. I will see you very soon in the next video.